Hello everybody, welcome back to Jersh Reacts. In this video, I'm going to react to Earned It by The Weeknd, apparently from the 50 Shades of Grey movie series, as requested by Patreon producer Rootbeer. So, I don't know if this song, I've never seen those movies, so I don't know if the song was written specifically for those movies, or if this is a song that he had written already, and it just happened to be put on the soundtrack, so they shot a music video for it. I don't know. It says from 50 Shades of Grey, so maybe he wrote it for it. I don't know. Either way, video's ready to go, lyrics ready to go. Let's go. I'm a what for you? I'm gonna care for you. His fucking hairstyle in this era is hilarious.
You make it look like it's magic. Cause I see nobody but you. I'm never confused. Hey, I'm so used to being you.
Used to being used as a good line. I like the drum sound in this one. Very jazzy lounge singer-esque. I mean, when you've got it, flaunt it. When's it gonna be his turn?
So you don't pay it. No mind. We live with no lies. Hey.
Look at the lyrics really quick. It's interesting that they put from 50 Shades of Grey in the title of the song, but there's no like scenes from the movie. It's just like a normal music video. I don't know. You make it look like it's magic, because I see nobody but you. I'm never confused. I'm so used to being used. So I love when you call unexpected, because I hate when the moment's expected. Okay, so I like surprises. I like being surprised by you specifically, because I'm into you. I'm a care for you, because girl, you're perfect. Always worth it. You deserve it the way you work it. Suddenly we're in a RuPaul song. Talking about work, whatever that means. Girl, you earned it. You know our love would be tragic, so you don't pay it no mind. We live with no lies. You're my favorite kind of night. So, what did I say? Hooking up in drugs? We are not far from his comfort zone.
Hey, you're my favorite kind of night.
Like the melody, love is singing, always. Did Zack Snyder shoot this music video? Like a 90% blurry, like Army of the Dead? I like the violins too. He's like, I'll be your safety net, we're fine.
Inside,
violin there sounds like a Green Day song, actually, believe it or not. Good song, great melody, really fun violin, interesting percussive sound with the drums. I mean, the video obviously is titillating a bunch of beautiful women on stage. It doesn't mean anything, but please look at these pretty people as we tap into the biological recesses of your mind for your attention. I was kind of hoping it would make sense, that there would be some story twist of where, I don't know, it was in his mind or something. Look at the rest of the lyrics really quick to see if there's anything that's repeated. On that lonely night, you said it wouldn't be love, but we felt the rush. It made us believe it. There was only us, convinced we were broken inside. Yeah, hooking up. Perfect. It's a very simple song. Let's play it on guitar really quick. And that walk down, which I'll talk about the Green Day song in a second. Can't do that on guitar. If I could, I'd make a lot of money. So nice restream. It changes at the end to the walk down. Yeah. So the majority of the song is this. What is G? The whole song, verse and chorus, until the end where it goes. Which is just like a Green Day song. It's the exact same walk down, it's just on the top string instead of the second string. So this is the WEEKND. And here's Green Day. And they add one more. And the song by Green Day is called Brain Stew. So, good stuff. It's fun. Sometimes it's frustrating as a musician how much music can sound the same, but sometimes it's also really fascinating how the same music can sound so different. So it can be fun too. So great song. Thanks for the request, Root Beer, and for your support as always. I'm not going to complain about staring at 10 beautiful women dancing in the background, even if that's literally the only reason that they're there. So yeah, love the Weeknd. Really liked this one. I thought this one, even though the subject matter didn't change, I thought the sound in the background was really different. The effects that he had on the drums and the kind of digital violin that he used is a little bit different than a lot of the other songs that I've heard from before. So I liked it a lot. If you like this video, make sure you like and comment. Let me know some of your thoughts on my thoughts. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.